finito. That is what we are called. My name? Do you mean our name? We know nothing of the outside world. We sing eternally for those who bear death and dark within themselves. We have been here forever. We know nothing of the outside world. The little ones were born from the great dead one. And the great dead one taught us song. We have sung ever since. This is what we were taught. You silenced that curse of singing. Please accept these as a thank you. Do you seek comfort too? You poor thing. Take this. This is... The little ones were born from the great dead one.
the layer of shame, flesh and blood. One man lost his own body, but lingered on as a head. Others face the challenge of love. However it is. What is it that drives you? Once the Lord of Light banished the mark of all that stand from humanity. And then assumed the fleeting form. These are the roots of a
cannot produce light. Light draws in. I am Ogdain, guardian of the crypt. Countless dead rest here in peace. Light only agitates. I am a finito. This task was granted to me. Countless souls rest here. Some are rich, others poor. Did you come for him? The one called Fendrick. You will find him deeper inside. Many castle servants and the like have come to fetch their lord, but they rest here now. Perhaps he's not in the mood for company. In the past, humans were one with the dark. The former king of light, he feared humans. Feared that they would usher in an age of dark. How queer, you humans. This place is welcome to all. Death is equitable. Tell me what you desire. Farewell, human.